I'm really excited to be in such an amazing place where we are offering cutting-edge medical and surgical treatments and doing things often no one else is doing. I'm focused on advancing techniques to treat some serious heart conditions without needing to open the heart or the chest. We know that open heart surgery is a very effective strategy, but is also very invasive. In fact, during open heart surgery, you have to cut through patient's chest and into their heart, and so patients end up with big scars and need a fair amount of time to recover. Instead, we are developing less invasive options that still provide a very effective surgery, but at the same time help patients heal faster. That's why we have adopted a novel technology to operate on the surface of patient's heart instead of going inside it. We are using this technique to treat atrial fibrillation, the most common type of irregular heart rhythm. Atrial fibrillation is like an electrical storm in the heart. It can cause severe palpitations that impact patients' quality of life, but it can also lead to heart failure and risk of stroke. When options like drugs and catheter ablations fail, we can now offer minimal invasive surgery to treat atrial fibrillation and reduce the risk of stroke with innovative devices. In October 2021, our team was the first in Canada to do this kind of surgery on a patient with just 3 small keyhole incisions and no need to open the chest or to stop the heart. This is a result of an incredible collaborative team effort from cardiac surgery, anesthesia, and the entire team in the operating room, intensive care unit, and ward. It's a first, but it won't be the last. We are reinventing the patient experience at the Schroeder Brain and Heart Center.